Sports and the Korn Ferry Tour are proud to bring you today's event. Today's coverage of the Korn Ferry Tour opener is about to begin. Hello everyone, Luke Elvey here alongside Rich Beam. And Rich, this next golfer is about to take part in their very first Korn Ferry Tour event. What are they up against? What can they expect for the season ahead?
Luke, it's all been fun and games up until now. Now, this is where reality hits you. Three wins, battlefield promotion, straight onto the PGA Tour. In all reality, finish in the top 25 and get your PGA Tour card for next season.
There's a lot at stake though, isn't there, Rich? Because everyone's gunning for the same prize. There is a little benefit though. The top 75 at the end of the regular season, at least they get themselves to that Korn Ferry Tour playoffs, which is huge.
Yes, but you can't think that way. You have to think top 25 or nothing else. That's the way that you get from the Korn Ferry Tour to the PGA Tour. You don't have to think about the qualifying process. You're in, done, thank you.
All right, the bar's been set. Shoot for the top. Big day coming up. Can't wait to see how it unfolds, Rich. This should be an absolute beauty. Oh, hello, welcome to the course.
Oh, thank you very much. I'll have another.
He's currently tied for 11th.
I can't ever recall him making a birdie and feeling bad about it. So yes, birdie on the first, great job. Pretty good shot there.
One win so far this season. Looking for number two here today. Seems to have chosen the three wood. That's an absolute ripper. What a shot. This putt is about 10 feet from the hole. It's up, it could be in. Oh, birdie with big wings. Great putt. And this player's moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And coming off the eagle, feeling quite proud of themselves. A big chance here at the next. Going with the five wood. But not a bad approach, that one. Up onto the green. A couple of putts from there, and that'll be a pretty good hole.
Outside chance of the birdie, but a two-putt here is still good. Say putting this well from this distance is a huge confidence booster.
He's currently in a share of top spot.
And after that good play, moving up the leaderboard.
Let's see what happens here on the fourth. To be heading down the runway. Sitting at four under for the day, currently tied for top spot. Chosen the pitching wedge here. Great looking shot this. Oh, that goes down for an eagle. And that will take him to six under. What an amazing shot. Let's take another look at that one.
I'm in the zone, baby. Look at this man.
Our current leader is enjoying a two-stroke lead.
The lead is getting bigger and bigger.
We have a par four on this one.
Absolutely tattooed that one.
Second shot here on the fifth. Going with the pitching wedge here. Terrific approach and a chance for a birdie here on the fifth. 9 feet to the cup. Go on, get in the hole. Look at him just surging ahead at the top of the leaderboard.
That sets a positive tone for the player, doesn't it?
And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going. Lovely momentum for this player after that birdie at the last hole. Keep it rolling. Well, this should find the short grass. Sitting at 7 under par for the day, currently in the lead. For the 9-iron. Attaboy, good shot. Well, this is one of those lengthy putts. John, how do you see it?
Well, it looks like this is about 21 feet.
You love to see it.
Big chance here. And with that putt hold, it's back-to-back birdies.
Back-to-back birdies moving the right direction there, Luke.
Currently 3 strokes up after that hole. Let's see what happens here on the seventh. Opting for the 5-wood. Not a bad approach. Could be par. Well, this will be good for the momentum. Let's make this birdie putt. Get excited. This could go in. And racking up their fifth birdie of the day. And now that finds him in first place. And coming off the birdie, they'll be proud of themselves, a chance to keep it rolling. This one looks to be heading for the sanctuary of the fairway. Coming off a string of 3 birdies. Going with the 9-iron, I think. Great shot here at the 8th, and a chance for birdie.
This man is insane.
A good opportunity here, just 6 feet to the hole.
Okay.
This one's looking good. Mark it down, that's 6 birdies today. Leading by 5 shots after that. Teeing off here at the 9th hole. was just striped. Playing from around 160 yards. Looks to have chosen the 7-iron. We need this one to bounce right. Oh, lovely looking shot.
We'll take it.
Birdie range here at the ninth.
Absolutely. In there close. Good look at birdie coming up.
Be nice to see this one go down. Let's see if they make it. And he just keeps putting a gap on the rest of the field. What a putt to hole. So no change on the leaderboard for this player after that hole. And they'd be feeling buoyed with confidence after that birdie. Here's a good chance to maintain the momentum. Yeah, this is a quality looking shot, this one. That should find the short stuff. Second shot here on the 10th hole. It's a brave one. Driver off the deck.
Bro, holy cow.
High caliber shot. John, how long's this putt? It seems to be a fair way.
Well, from my viewpoint at least, looks around 29 feet.
Stroke.
Right down the middle, baby.
Outside the range.
Wow.
Let's have another look at that one.
Boom.
Still in the lead now after that hole. This hole here is a par four. That looks to be a fairway finder to me.
Okay, chill. No, of course not.
Luke, unfortunately, that got a horrible kick, ended up in the rough.
The lies aren't too bad here in the first cut of rough. Looks like they're going with the pitching wedge. Come on, look after us. Little bounce to the right here. There's a part of about 6 feet coming up.
Their short game today has been absolutely sublime fun to watch.
Okay.
Ooh, nice line. Well, what a performance. 8 birdies on the card. He's currently sitting in first place. And I don't give the rest of the field much hope today. Our leader is way out in front in this final round. Teeing off here on the 12th hole. Like they've got the 5-wood. Well, you're a ball striker, there's no doubt about that.
Well, the practice is paying off here, Luke. This player is relentless.
Might have went too far to the right.
Always nice to hold on.
A little bit, but not too much.
I like it. 2 in a row. He's feeling it.
And this is quality play, still on top of the leaderboard. Always positive coming off a birdie. Let's see what happens here.
Hole 13 challenge. Hit the fairway, baby. Hey, no problem.
That That one's right out of the top drawer.
No problemo.
Approach that one quite inside the birdie range, but you never know. Hole a long one, still counts.
Yes,
16
does.
Feet to the hole.
You love to see it. The lineup immediately.
First position. It's time to tee off here at the 14th hole.
What are we doing? What are we dealing with here? Oh my god.
That is right down the sprinkler line.
Oh my god. Wedge. Stop.
Oh, that's great. It just missed the hole.
Damn.
Good look at a birdie here.
Okay, not that far. I went too far to the right.
D's making this look easy. Keep surging ahead.
Let's go. Let's go.
And maintaining top spot on the leaderboard after that. And I don't know if the rest of the field is up for catching them here today in this final round of action. And after a birdie at the last, they'll take the honor on the hole.
That'll work, that's fine.
Coming off a string of four birdies. Choosing the 9-iron here. Oh, what a shot.
Wow.
Terrific shot into the 15th and a chance for birdie. Looks like a pretty straightforward five-footer to me.
Okay. This is very... It's done straight away.
Good stroke. Well, you're going to be hard to catch now if you keep making putts like that.
And nice to have that cushion heading down the last few holes.
Still in the lead now after that hole.
Three holes remaining, Luke. This is getting awfully fun.
Score par or better.
For the 9-iron.
Hmm.
Oh, what a wonderful play. Leading with intent.
Dare I say, Luke, this player has been in fuego with his approach shots. Another green in regulation.
Okay. I gotta go quite a bit. Let's go for it. Not enough.
That was a gallant attempt. And with that, you can go and put a par on the card.
Dang, first par of the day.
This is how the leaderboard looks. He sits in first position.
Two holes to go, Luke. Can they hang on? Let's find out.
Here we have a par five. Is it time to get after it or play it safe?
Bro, we only get after it, brother.
Oh, good drive. That one should find the fairway. Oh, he's been putting on a clinic all day. Another beauty by our leader.
Man, people usually don't go that far on vacation. What a drive.
Going with a three wood here. Well, this person displays the power game in pure fashion there.
Always like the aggressive play, going for it in two and get rewarded for it.
It's already breaking, yeah. It's just, you gotta go way left. Too far left. By a lot.
So close to the eagle. And another one goes. And with it, an increase of his lead. Managing to maintain their position on the leaderboard. And I don't give the rest of the field much hope today. Our leader is way out in front in this final round. And a chance to ice the tournament here. Holding the lead, playing the last. Good looking shot this. Time for the second shot on the 18th. Looks to have opted for the 8-iron. That's a lovely shot here at the 18th, and a chance for birdie at the last. And this is why they put in hours and hours of practice. A putt to win it all. It's got a chance. Well, there it is.
Bang.
Wonderful win, Rich.
If one is good, two is twice as nice, isn't it? Two wins on the season for this player. Awesome stuff.
Well, he did it. Tournament match point right there. Dude's pumped.
We've reached the ninth hole. Time to tee. Wonderfully done. From around 140 yards here.
Wind is blowing from right to left here. Wants to work it against the wind.
Play with the 9-iron, I think. What a quality shot that was.
Gotta say, I can't see them not making birdie here, Luke.
Okay, that hole's behind you now. Trailing by 6 shots after that hole. Always love a new beginning. Here we are at the opening hole of the back nine, the 10th. This player's got some lovely momentum coming off a birdie at the last. Couple of birdies and a couple of bogeys. Needs to get something going here today. This shot coming from around the 150-yard mark.
Wind is blowing left to right. Going to try and hold it against the wind.
Going with the 8-iron here. Yep, that shot safely on the green.
Birdie at the last, push for another.
A wonderful putt. We can claim it. Back-to-back birdies. And that will take him to one under. Current leader is enjoying a one-shot lead. Let's see what happens here at the 11th hole. This one's looking good off the tee. That should find the short stuff. For the 8-iron. Well, good looking shot here. That's headed towards the green. Yeah, well played. And this putt is for birdie 3 on the scorecard.
Their short game has been very impressive. Oh, they've kept this player inside the top 10 all day long because of it.
Take that. trailing by 5 shots after that hole. Let's see what happens here at the 12th. Top 10. That shot's so good, we need to have another look. He's currently tied for 10th.
Moving up the leaderboard. I like it.
You've arrived at a par 5. From about 230 yards here.
Straight downwind, tough to put a lot of spin on it and hold the green.
Well, that's a tremendous shot and sets up a wonderful opportunity.
Using all of his muscles to get that one home and two.
And this putt to move into the top 5 on the leaderboard. That shot.
This wind is ridiculous, dude.
The leader now has a 1-stroke advantage.
Well, now things have gotten interesting. Closing the gap.
Let's see what happens here at the 14th. Well, Rich, I'm pretty sure this player will be beaming with pride after that eagle. Let's see if they can keep the momentum flowing. Not a bad line, this one. This shot from about 190 yards out. 3 strokes off the lead. Opting for the 5-wood. Well, this one's right at the pin. Yeah, nicely played.
There's a long way, but I tell you what, I've seen it happen before, so there's a chance.
And this putt to move into a tie for 3rd.
A big moment for this player with just 4 holes left.
That's awful.
On the leaderboard after that effort. Let's see what happens here on the 15th. That should find the fairway. Playing from around 210 yards here.
Wind's blowing right to left here. They're going to go ahead and ride the one in here.
Looks like they've got the 5-wood. This looks to be heading to the green. Fairways and greens. Easy game, isn't it?
I tell you, you just dream about days like today. Greens and regulation spot on all day. Awesome.
And with that putt, now it's 6 under with a few to play.
They're going to have to dig deep to pull this one out. Let's see what they got.
The current leader is enjoying a 2-stroke lead.
Managing to chase down the leaders, closing that gap. Gotta like it.
Here they are, full of confidence on the next tee, coming off the eagle. Game of the 7. This is a good time to get hot with the tournament. Take notes, folks. That's how you do it. And this punt for a share of the lead.
Yes, Luke, and only 2 holes to go in this event.
Mark it down, that's birdie number 5. And with that, he'll move to 7 under. Incredible. He's currently tied for first.
Gotta like it, moving up the leaderboard. Never a bad thing.
This looks to be heading for the cut stuff. Oh, I love that aggressive play.
Gotta love it. Taking out the big stick and going ahead and walloping it right onto the green. Sometimes when you try and get it up the hill, you just forget to hit it sometimes. It seems so in this case.
Gee, that's good playing. 6 birdies in a round. And that will take him to 8 under. He finds himself in a share of the lead.
Oh, my God.
And this player now tees off on their final hole of the event, tied for the lead.
Finally, like a freaking decent.
Looks to be a fairway seeker to me. Second shot here on the 18th hole. Oh, this one's right down the pipe. A wonderful shot into the 18th and a chance for birdie.
Almost a gimme birdie there, Luke. Fantastic.
All right, let's keep the focus here. This is to win the event.
Putt is underway.
Hold it. That's another victory. Hats off to them.
Absolutely. What a performance. All week long, hung tough. Love watching that guy play.
Huge.